This is a huge mystery, and I don't pretend to understand it all. What is clear to me is the way that Christ treats the church, and this provides a good picture of how each husband is to treat his wife, loving himself and loving her, and how each wife is to honor her husband. So within this passage of Scripture is found the guidelines and patterns for the biblical relationship of husband and wife. Josh and Ashley are here today to join together.